he's on.
I'm glad I'm not you, because goddamn, I love being me. Caddy Lake, here we go. I'm Eric Brisson, world record charter, as you already know, the best ever to do it, fucking idiot here. Decided let's take some drone video. Doesn't have its proper licensing. As you can see, up top, over 40 feet in the air, got the drone fucking stuck. You know, what do I pay this guy for? I don't know, I'll never know, okay? Oh no, come on, shake her down. Watch out, alright? Wasting my money, wasting my time.
I want to get something that'll last.
So fuck it, I pay him to talk. He doesn't do anything else. Fucking guy.
I just gotta swing this fucking ass out here.
Come over here, that? Cody. We'll tie onto the dock.
Just that.
Oh, God.
Hey, don't break my paddle.
Hey, Landon, this boat's unbelievably shitty. Hey, did I remember to tell you that?
Finally out here! 15 minutes to get this boat going. We're locked in. We got the top water poppers and we got the jerk bait. It's fall time. Jerk baits, you know, that's the way to go. I got the tactical vest on, MOE, tactical military grade issue. It's got all the pockets for everything I need. Let's go fishing, baby. World record charters.
Oh, yeah. Come here, buddy.
Wow.
Oh, she's jumping.
Look at this beautiful Caddy Lake pike. We're banging them every minute. We got one.
Little bit of blood, but little blood never hurt anybody. All right, here we go. Head him back in. Let him buck.
Caddy Lake.
Mid-30s.
And as always, a beautiful, healthy release. Look at him go down to the depths. I love it. I love fishing. Manitoba. Pike.
Look at that.
Look at that beauty. Gotta get those fingers out of there, Lanham. We need to.
Oh!
And that's how you release it.
I'm gonna backlash you later, alright? Fucking black.
Who's gonna be the next one to catch, boys?
What a day. Beauty day.
What a day.
Yep.
He's on.
Woo!
Instantly on. Absolute instant. Get him in the boat. Biggest one of the day by far. Whoa.
Everybody calm down. All right.
Absolutely beautiful Caddy Lake fish. Look at that.
Oh, that's a beauty.
Woo-hoo. Look at the colors on him.
Oh, incredible. He's a little bit fat too.
He's got a bit of a belly on him.
Yeah.
It's fall. Instantly. How long were we in the water, Cody?
I casted
3 seconds.
Maybe 4 seconds maximum. Let's get a quick release. Dive him in, the torpedo release. Patented by Eric Brisson. Watch the pike butter off the hands. Let's get back in the water for another beautiful fish. Fucking smoking in the camera. You smoking in my camera?
Feline, I fucking hate this line. Feline, mark there. It is the worst line ever made. It's an instant tangle, guarantee. It's complete bullshit. If I had the P-line owner here right now, I'd beat the shit out of him in this boat. I hate it. Never again. This is a joke. P-line is a fucking joke.
If I was a litterer, it'd be 6 feet deep right now, bottom of the lake. I don't care about it. I don't never want to see it again. Get it out of here.
Fuck
Shut P-line. The fucking camera off.
Fuck that company. Turn the camera off. I don't want to talk.
Get the fucking camera off. Fucking forget my goddamn sunglasses. My Maui gyms are sitting on my dash, my truck. Probably in somebody's fucking Silverado. People giving a good time on?
Oh yeah.
The best.
Better time than last time?
Oh yeah, last time was just the worst. I can say it was the worst thing I've ever done in my life.
Go river. Gate the river.
I talk a lot about being the best. I'll tell you right now, damn, I love being me. Holy fuck.
Look at this. Another pike. Another big one.
Get him in here. Get him in here. Hey, you know, you're done. The fight's over. Look at him. Spraying me in the face. Another instant fish. How long was that in the water? Doesn't matter. I'm glad I'm not you. Because goddamn, I love being me. We filming there, buddy? Okay, I'm gonna cast. I'm gonna give it 5 minutes maximum.
Let's check. 5 minutes?
Yeah.
It's a little long, don't you think?
A little long for us.
You know, back when I took business in school, they told me undersell, over deliver. Goes with fishing too, buddy. I know I told you last time I only use custom made rods. You know, Abu Garcia, they asked me, they said, we'll pay you a little bit here, a little bit there to use our rods. I told them, add a couple more zeros on that. You guys still have a deal, buddy. The rest is history.
Speaking of history, let's make something right here.
Incredible day.
It's weird how we haven't caught him in a minute. Oh. Just when I say that.
Lando Goldchild behind the glass there. Wow, jiggerfish. Yeah, buddy! That's how it's done. Look at that. One of the nice fish.
Look at this fish. And we have just started getting these. We're going for a master. This guy's a little baby. Where's his daddy? We're gonna find him.
Let me kiss him. Let me kiss him.
Give him a kiss. Wow. They say making out with a pike is an aphrodisiac.
Love it.
And they're right.
Woo!
Let's do it. We're Let's at. Get this boat going. Place I might invest. Yeah. I might invest in you guys.
That's what I like to hear. You come out once with me, Eric Brisson, World Record Charters. He says he's high on life. That's the only thing we need to be high on. And a bit of W every once in a while, wouldn't worry about it.
Oh, hello. I was getting smoke in my eyes when I was trying to reel that bitch up.
Were you?
Yeah, I was crying while I was pulling her up. I just spit it into the water.
Orlando, where I'm pointing. Right there. If you come to Caddy Lake, watch out. Deadheads are a possibility.
I'm getting paid for this, right?
We got a lucky strike, a big old spoon, big old rod. We've been catching these lawn darts with cigars all day. Let's get the big girls out. Let's pull them out of the water to say hello.
What are the fucking chances? 100%. They're slick, these pikes.
The pike butter.
But they're a fucking blast. Boom, another one. Woo! You know what, Landon? I know you didn't have a good experience last time with us. I know that the fish, you know, we still got a master catfish, but they were a little bit lacking. And me and Briss will be the first one to admit that, but I just hope that this makes up for it, and it that it feels like money well spent.
It is. You know, what am I at now? Probably $24,000?
You're right around $24,000, yes.
I mean, hey, what? Four fish in a day? What was it, three, four? Ooh. Fuck.
I lost count. There were so many.
I'd spend that
money. Oh my God, holy shit. See?
Wow.
See?
Wow. Spend that money all day, every day. She's running. She's running.
Listen, keep the engine on and take us a little bit off the shore there because it's going to pull us in. Look at this fish here.
Wow. Reel in. Reel in. Fast. Just keep reeling in, buddy. I'm going to chase him down.
But now that I think about it, it was just basically all drag out.
We're gonna see if this is a fish. We're not 100% sure anymore. Seeming more and more every second. Like what we're dealing with here is a snag. Not as big of a fish as we thought it was, but that was still an experience, wasn't it, Landon?
Yeah, it felt like one.
Thinking that you have a world record fish is almost as good as catching one. Well, take that to the bank.
As we're driving by, I figure I might as well say I just signed the papers. I just bought this cabin here. It'll be my new place, to, you know, my summer house. One of the couple that I got. Got one in Phoenix, one in Dallas, Texas, and now I got one in Caddy Lake. The fishing here is so great, I decided, you know, might as well pay the big bucks. And oh, let me tell you, was it ever big bucks. And, you know, it's my new place. I'm moving in next week. Couldn't be happier.
Wow, that's a beauty. It's flying right by your house there, Brissa.
Better not take a shit on it.
That's one thing you don't know about Canada, is for every eagle America has, we have five. Five bald eagles for every American eagle. The one flying by your house. Hey!
Get him out of here.
That's Brisson's house. He's dive bombing two of them.
Did I not tell you about the contract?
What's the contract?
Pets. They come with the house. Two bald eagles. They have pets. Got a cage for them inside. They got the garage right for them. Everything they need. We got a feed, bird seed, everything you need for them. You know, it was a little odd. I saw it in the contract. I wasn't too sure about it. But now I'm so glad I did, because who else can say they got a bald eagle? Make that two bald eagles for pets, you know?
Bruce technically lost his license in a boating accident, all right? That's the truth of the matter.
What are you doing? Who is it fatal for?
It is fatal for the second part.
Huh? What you said?
This is what I got to deal with all the time. I got this bullshit happening. Almost took my fucking eye out. Another one.
Whoa, getting away from me. Easy does it.
Say bye.
The teacher becomes the master.
What the fuck are you ever done with me? Right.
This guy over here, his name is Jerry. I met him when I was taking a look at the cabin that I bought. He's a fucking huge piece of shit. I've never met anyone like him in my whole life. I don't like talking shit about people. I'm one of the nicest guys you'll ever meet. Holy fuck, is he ever a piece of shit. One of the worst fishermen I've ever seen. He asked me to take him fishing. Look at this fucking asshole.
Fuck you, Jerry.
Fuck off, Jerry.
Big mama, come to dad.
Looks like a lawn dart in Sweden. I saw it from downtown.
How many fish can a guy catch in a day?
A lot more than that.
Get him in here, buddy. Get him in.
You just started to unlock your fishing potential. Look at that pike.
He's been caught before. He's been hit by a couple props, as you can see there.
Holy.
Don't want to touch him. Looks like a tumor. Could be a very sick fish. Get out of here.
Later.
Done with you. Get him out of here.
On to the next one, boys.
We took him out once. He didn't catch fuck all because he's, you know, a little bit of an idiot. I trained him a little bit off that. He learned enough the first time he came to catch 100 fish today. We're only going to put a couple. Don't wipe that seat. Sit right on that pike butter, buddy. There it is. Get it in ya. One with the fish. You're doing great. A little bit of pike butter right there. Could be worse, eh?
World record charges does not settle. We're getting this drone out tonight. The drone is back, and look at her. Not a mark on her. World record charters.
26.50
an hour. You thought we lost the drone, but guess what?